Germany will make to pay the price.
They've lost two group games for the first.